Welcome to another minute where proof is possible. I'm Corbett Lunsford. This week, one of my clients took me to her basement and showed me this room, which is a cold storage room, freezing cold, with a dirt floor that is separated from her unit by an interior door that's not insulated. This is a problem for two reasons. Number one, the way every envelope should work is that attics and crawl spaces and garages and rooms like this should be either completely inside the envelope or completely outside the envelope. You can learn more about that by clicking on this video right here. This room is acting like both. Second problem is that the way air moves in heating season, which is most of my year in Chicago, all the air in the bottom of the building ends up going all the way up through the building. So if there are any air quality issues in a room like this, they're going to be a problem for everyone above. You can learn more about that by clicking on this video. Now, the solution is to insulate this room. The reason that people would not feel comfortable recommending this, because they don't have proof that it will not end up being a mold growing issue in that room. Here is why that is not going to be a problem in this case. Number one, when we look inside this room, everything is freezing cold in here. In fact, the way that dew point temperatures work, which means that's the temperature where a surface is going to steal the moisture out of the air and turn it into water on that surface, means that everything in this room should be soaking wet because everything is below the dew point. Number two, the air in this room is coming out into her unit, not vice versa. So we don't have to worry about warm, moist air making its way into this room. We know for a fact that air comes out of that room and into the apartment. Therefore, we can go ahead and insulate this room with proof that it's not going to be a problem later on. I hope that you learned something, and I hope to see you on my US tour. I'm Corbett Lunsford. Tune in next time.